send you details now.
Yeah.
What you do to me? Gotta get up. What is that? Rubbish. Gotta get up. Why? Why? God knows what my computer's doing.
No, I don't know.
I don't know why it's supporting that thing, because it's playing. He's getting everyone's nerves. Getting jiggy with it. Back everyone. Ned is still setting up my Xbox, or my Streamlabs chat, sorry. Getting jiggy with it. Na-na-na-na-na-na, getting jiggy with it. Na-na-na-na-na-na, getting jiggy with it. Na-na-na-na-na-na. 850 IS if you need a lift. Who's the kid in the drop? Who else will slip? Living that life, some consider a myth. Rock from South Street to 125th. Women used to tease me, give it to me now, nice and easy. Since I moved up like Georgia Wheezy. Cream
to the maximum. I'll be asking them, would you like to bounce with your brother that's platinum? Never see Will attacking them. Rather play ball with Shaq and them. Flatten them, like getting. Thought I took a spell, but I didn't. Trust the lady of my life, she hitting. Hit her with a drop top, with the ribbon. Crib for my mom on the outskirts of Philly. You trying to flex on me? Don't be silly. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it.
Oh, super, go now.
Thank you, hon.
Oh, that's Jimmy. Why the Spotify installer still aborting? I don't know.
Doing my bloody edit. There, that got rid of it. Lady's having a play now. Hey, Fragrant. What? You having fun, Lady?
I need to do one more thing.
Okay. La 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 la
Pushing the hitch. Oh, wake up, Super. You forgot, buddy?
He forgot. He completely forgot.
Oh, free pickup. Oh, rare drop. Oh, but the active switch by frames.
Catching Punk, trying to punish. Gotta be ready for those, you know? It's gonna happen.
Reflect. Immediately reflect. Punk, do not drop this, man. Oh, my goodness. A Cloud's about to win this. Level 3. Nice and...
Thank you, Diddy. That was annoying.
La 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 la.
No, you spelled it wrong.
Yeah, I know.
Donut. It was female. A-L-Y. You didn't put an E.
Again?
Yeah, look. You put it like this. See, I'm on the ball.
Ah, damn. I think we can only change that rule every 60 days.
You Wally Ned. Saturday night, was out of bed. Put on my best shoes.
Got in my car, rest like a jet.
Well, we have to change it over 60 days.
You're a Wally Ned.
Well,
hi, Ash,
now it's done.
Thank you, Neddy, my darling. The rest of my life, say yes, cause I need to know. Bless until the day I die, just say
no problem.
Why you gotta be so rude? Hold up, buddy, boys. I'm gonna marry her anyway. I ain't gonna marry her. Marry that girl. Marry that girl. Thank you, Neddy. Why you gotta be so rude? Oh my god, how many people in the queue on that one?
I hate to do this, you leave no choice. Can't live without you. Love me or hate.
Yeah, he saw it all, cause he's a gem. I wanna run away. So if you put exclamation mark, I don't know, whatever you want, exclamation marks hearts, you'll be able to see your ranking. Die with my love, my friends, and the answer's still no. Why you gotta be so rude? Yeah. Got loads to do. When we get back, we gotta go and get Dale from the train station. I ain't getting the bus. It's called walk down Tennyson Road and another road and you're there. Oh my god. Why you gotta be so rude? Stefan's singing. What? I don't know yet. Oh, Stefan, you're unranked, honey. I've got Neddy to fix it all. Right. Chloe, what's your language, man? Are you not allowed to add commands? Why not? Because I need to know. What? With the love of my friends and the yams. Yeah. Oh. Be a good yeah. Yeah, what's wrong with going to pick Dale up at 11 o'clock at night? Yeah? And take Clyde with us. Stop being a winnet. Oh, what's that? Root. Oh, you ain't done the root. Why are you not allowed to add commands? I think you do, Ned. Do you need Team Viewer again? I haven't closed... Oh, I have closed it. What's that? Oh, no, Ned. You're going to have to... Do you want to go back in it? Hang on, then. I'll bring Neddy back in, Neddy. Hang on. It's all right. It's fine. I'll just send you the details again, Neddy. Neddy's a Wally. Ugh. Yes. Why, what do you want the box for? There you go, Ned. I don't want that song. Don't want that song. Don't want that song. No, I don't want that song. Right, hang on, guys. It's sort of out. So you all got commands. Some more. Have you even put the mods on as well? Moderators. Oh no, I don't want that one. Yeah, that'd do. Snow is falling all around me. Children playing, having fun. It's the season. Yeah, love is understanding. Merry Christmas, everyone. Don't lean on that computer. A celebration. It is on my game. All night long. Time for presents and exchanging kisses.
I love the presents. I don't mind that.
We're gonna have a party tonight. So we're kissed by candlelight. Records playing. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Well, I wish there. Trucker Stefan. Myself. Who else was there? Yeah, replay. I can't remember who else there was. Was it Apple, I think?
Yeah.
Shoo it up.
See if it works now.
Have a party tonight. I'm gonna wrap that girl underneath the mistletoe.
Yeah!
Oh, I'm too fat right now, but I'll have a Milky Way.
Something with apple.
Having fun, having fun. It's the season. Merry Christmas, everyone. Everyone. Oh, Merry Christmas, everyone. No, I'm alright. I'm fat as a pig right now. God, I'm gonna look like Santa Claus myself in a minute. Snow is falling. All around. Having fun, having fun. Love and understanding.
Okay, this should do it.
Everyone, it's the season. Love and understanding.
hopefully that should work. Oh, so let me try and do something with this a minute. Move that a minute. Oh, sugar plum fairies. You guys want to see the map, don't you? Took my breath away. Is Wicked gone live? Let me have a look. Oh no! Why have I just done that? Again then. Tyler, be quiet. Want to ask you who you know. This is replay song. Kenny Sudden Moves. Right, who's coming for a drive then, guys? Get in your trucks, get on the road.
I need to take it slow.
To ask you who you know. Oh my god, it's snowing.
Kenny Sudden Moves. You don't know the half of it.
Now I'm busy. I'm busy, Chloe. Or I can go to Nance. Alright, Nettie. I can't believe you spelled it wrong. Oh dear. Right, I'm going from Palmer to Nance, guys.
To ask you who you know. Please don't make any sudden moves.
Replay, you back? I don't think any of you got Palmer.
Oh god.
You better mention. Replay, what are you doing?
After all I say, please don't forget.
This is Replay's favourite, this is. Watch it. Ooh. I'm just getting, I've got to be careful because it's a big, big delivery, man. I'm a brilliant driver, what are you on about?
Can you send me?
the best driver on the game. Watch it. Thank you, Neddy, for doing all that, darling. Watch it.
Just stay away.
Say, I got presents. Anybody want any presents?
Yeah.
Look.
Hello,
that big one.
That's
what they all say.
That's what she said.
Isn't the best place to find the lovers, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, drinking fast and then we talk slow. Come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love.
What do you mean world of trucks to stop working?
Somebody like me.
What?
Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me, say boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist.
Did you guys see that?
Body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on now, follow my lead.
That's it.
I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart
it came up.
I'm in love with your body. Last night you were in my
room.
The
truck to stop working.
Now my bed sheets smell like you.
What does that mean?
Discovering something brand new.
What?
I'm in love with your body.
What does it look like?
Why? I'm in love with your body.
I don't know, some weirdo on the other side of the room.
I'm in love with
he's having a sleep. Look.
I'm in love with your body. Every day discovering something brand new.
No, he's on your shoulder.
I'm in love with the
shape of World of Trucks connection lost, unable to save your progress. Excuse me?
You and me are thrifty, so go.
I'm gonna throw that bloody World of Trucks in the bin in a minute.
We talk for hours and hours about the sweet and the sour and how your family's doing okay. And leaving, getting a taxi, kissing the backseat, tell the
Neddy,
driver
you're a Wally.
You're playing. I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody.
Oh,
like
Neddy. I've left TeamViewer open so you can still connect, but wait there, let me tab out. There's a parking area up here. Hey Roger darling, hello!
I'm in love with your body.
Roger, when are you going to marry me then? Go on, Neddy, connect. Neddy, you should be able to connect straight away, darling. Yeah, that's Nala and Simba when they were babies. Look, that was when Simba was a baby. Look, replay, look. That was when Simba was a bad boy. Now look at him. He's a massive boy.
I'm in love with your body.
Thank you, Neddy.
With the shape of you.
Honestly, she knows the song. Who?
What?
What?
You do.
What? Oh shoot, can't I go down there? Oh no.
dear darling. Oh, what a tune. Yeah, because I'm single, Roger. Again. Last night I had the strangest dream. You want Lemon Tree? Hang on then. I'll play it for Neddy Neds. Wait there. And you said you had to get your laundry key. Didn't want no one to hold. Wait there, Neddy. I'm going to have a look for you, alright? Nothing gonna break my stride. Nobody gonna slow me down. He wants Lemon Tree. Him and his Lemon Tree. Who's it by? Oh, Ned, why didn't you do that? That was it, Fool's Garden. Letty, good job I didn't close it down, innit? Ooh, wah, ooh, wah.
I'm in.
I've got a brand new combine harvester. I'll give you the key. This reminds me of Farty Marty. I've got 20 acres and you've got 43. New combine harvester. I'll give you the key. Boom, 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 boom. There you go, you guys, because you'll be able to request a song on my Spotify. Ooh, wah, ooh, wah. I got a brand new combine harvester. I'll give you the key. Oh, blimmin' heck. Oh. I've got 20 acres. I'll give you the key. Oh, sugar. Shut up. I'm busy a minute. Stop beeping at me. I've got you on my harvester. I give you the key. You go. Mandy. You come my harvester, I'll give you the key. Now let me mow faster if this we think that you and me should stop this gallivanting. And will you marry me? Cause I ain't gotta bring you come my harvester, I'll give you the key. Marry, you're a fine looking woman, and I can't wait to get your hands on your land. Do 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 do. Oh, I love this song. You've been working hard, have you, Rog? Oh, I love this tune. Neddy! He's a little bugger, isn't he? He had to do it. Neddy just requested Fool's Garden. Simba! Sitting here in the boring room. It's just another rainy Sunday. afternoon. I'm wasting my time, I got nothing to lose. I'm hanging around, I'm waiting for you, but nothing ever happens. And I wonder. I'm driving around in my car.
I'm driving too far.
I'd like to change my point of view.
I feel so low.
Oh.
Nothing
ever happens. And I wonder. There you go, Ned is happy now. He's got his favourite song on. Letty. Blue, blue sky and all. It's Ned's fault. He got me on this song. Which one? Simba. I know. Head up and
blue,
down.
Blue sky and all that I could see.
Letty. Just another lemon tree. Your fault you got me on this song.
What?
Fool's Garden, Lemon Tree.
What?
Get this cat away from me because it's clawing me. I don't know, it's right down there trying to get my cables. I bet it's little,
yeah,
isn't
I
it?
Know.
Were the truck's connection lost? Nothing ever happens. Get away, cats. Isolation for me. Isolation.
I don't want to
sit on a lemon tree.
Stepping around in the desert of joy. Maybe anyhow I'll get another toy. And everything will happen.
And I wonder.
I wonder how. I wonder why. Yesterday you told me about the blue, blue sky. And all that I can see. It's just another lemon tree.
You can all request music now, guys. Not you, I'm talking to the stream.
And I can see. Just another lemon tree.
Ned is putting all my favourites on.
You know our love was meant to be. Kind of love to last forever. And I want you here with me.
It is, isn't it, Neddy? You're my presenter tonight.
Tonight until the end of time. You should know.
So have you missed me, Roger? Come in for a drive with me, Roger. Like old times.
My life, you're the inspiration. You bring meaning to my life. You're the inspiration.
Oh, Rog. Well, single over Christmas. Hey, fun. Aw, thank you, Ashman. I'm on my way to Nance, Roger. Oh, I've got an itch on my foot. That's why I've moved my things on the desk. Why is World of Trucks keep saying connection lost?
We're together.
Roger's always been by my side, ain't you, Rog? But he lives in Scotland. Server 3, because couldn't get on number 2. I'm 16 hours away from Nance. I know, it's horrible, innit, Ashman? And Roger's single over the holidays.
In my life.
You're the inspiration to my life. You're the inspiration. I wanna have you here inside. I know, Rog. What? What is wrong with this? I'm not suspending my job. Yeah.
What?
I'm not gonna suspend the job. Isn't it, Neddy?
Hello.
You lot, stop it! Too loud, man. All right. Right. Chloe, can you calm down? No, you're loud. Right, where do you want to meet, Rog? I'm trying to sort this out, Chloe. No, it's not going to work, guys. That's good, isn't it? Flipper now. Alright, I don't care. Where do you want to meet, Rog? Follow me to the dark. Do you want to meet in Plymouth? Believe what you brought to life. To life. We like you do. La la la. We like you do. We like you do. La la la. We like you do. Bloody ETS World of Trucks, man. What are you waiting for? Whoa! On the edge of paradise. Every inch of your skin is a holy grail I've got to fight. Only you can set my heart on fire. Okay, if you come to Plymouth, it is snowing. Oh my jeez. I can't see clear no more. Right, Rog, I'm in Plymouth. Oh, love me like you do. La-la, love me like you do. Do la-la, love me like you do. Ugh. Oh my god! Touch me like you do. What are you waiting for? Oh, come on.
about Roger Gunn? Is he go?
Yeah.
Roger's disappeared on me.
What are you waiting for?
It's definitely gone, isn't it? Discord, Stefan.
Touch me like you do.
Okay, Ashman. Does that mean we can't do any external then? I guess. I don't know where Roger went.
Rising up, back on the street, to my time, to my chances. So now I'm not gonna.
Thank God it's Christmas.
So many times it happens too fast. You change your passion for glory.
Yes, yeah.
Hello, boys and girls.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, I thought I'd come and say hi as I haven't spoke to both of you in ages. Well, mostly you, Louise, but Neddy. Hey, Neddy.
Hello, Jess, yeah.
Can I just say, work was absolutely horrible. Like, the worst it could possibly be.
It's alright, I had a shit day too.
Why, what's happened?
Neighbour kicking off, making threats.
Sounds like my old neighbour. Because our old neighbour used to always make threats. So like the stupidest little thing, like we used to bang on, like when we used to play music, they used to moan, but play music louder. So, yeah.
Like council came out quick anyway and dealt with her, so she's been told now. Coming for a drive, JCN.
Yeah, give me 2 seconds and I'll be on.
I think Roger's coming in all.
Yes?
It's alright, he's putting music on my bot.
Alright, okay, I'll let Neddy off. I was very confused at what you were saying, considering that he's like, you having fun, Neddy? Neddy, you having fun? Oh. Did you hear about the winter mods? They're apologising about it, ain't they? Saying that the download speed and the fact that most people who wanted it is taking longer to get to them, and they're apologising that it isn't as good as they were expecting and all this crap.
Yeah, I did hear about it.
Yeah, I've turned it off.
Mine's alright.
It looks fine, but...
But the Watcher World of Trucks has gone down now.
Yeah.
Yeah, it keeps going up and down.
Well, they best sort it out.
Yeah, go and sort them out. Go and knock on their door and say, hello, I'm a Twitch streamer. Sort out your shit. And if they say, we can't do a lot because of the server, then what you do is, you take over their server and you say, I can run it better than you. If they say no, then you...
Good evening, all.
I don't know.
Hello, Roger.
Neddy, back me up here with something before I lose my marbles.
Hello, Louise.
The bloody hell's with that sign of the CB?
It's cool, isn't it?
I have nothing to say.
Did you put that on?
That was stunning, Neddy. Thank you for that.
Put that on last night. And me and Sonny have been mucking about with it.
Sounds realistic, doesn't it?
Rightio, tell me what server you're on and I'll jump on.
We're on server 3.
Oh my god, there's a Coca-Cola Christmas convoy. Where? When? Somebody tell me about this. Anybody know?
No, I don't know. And we're in Plymouth.
Hang on, sorry. You're in EU 3. 2. 3.
No, it's okay, Ashman.
3.
Stay and watch us drive. We always three? Have our little convoys.
3. Yeah.
3. Okay.
Yeah, I'm on ATS.
Louis, what Discord or TeamSpeak are you in?
Curse of the World of Trucks.
If you press exclamation mark Discord, it'll come up and tell you.
Okay. Thanks, Neddy.
I wanted to do ATS first.
So, are you in Plymouth? Is that where you are? You're in Plymouth?
Plymouth?
Plymouth? I'm coming to Plymouth.
Are you in Plymouth?
Oh, Louise, have you banned a certain someone from your room?
Who?
Think who I'm talking about, a certain someone.
Is it the one that caused trouble for me?
The one who's a total knobhead?
From the other station?
The one that you sent me the pictures of?
I'm trying to think now.
Give you a clue. Was nice, turned into a dickhead, and has basically ruined your Christmas. That knobhead.
What, who I've just left?
Check your Discord, Louise, you'll see what I meant.
First name or second?
Sorry, hang on. I might actually be able to speak. second.
No, I haven't.
Oh, have you not? Alright, okay. I do want to say in case they're in here. That's why I didn't say anything.
They're not in here, don't worry.
Alright, okay, fair play. So have you guys been doing the old winter event?
Trying.
Yeah, true. Especially with World of Trucks.
Yeah, I'm doing the winter event on ATS now.
Hopefully they get it back up and running ASAP.
Yeah. It's still still live on ATS, but ETS went down.
There you go, Roger. I got it the same as you, mate.
Oh my god, I don't like that sound on the old thing now, the game, with the whole, what's it called? When you speak down the mic, I don't like the sound of it.
CB.
Yeah, that's the one. I don't like the sound of that. Don't like
it's
it.
It's realistic.
It sounds, it's going to keep getting annoying, especially if there's loads of people talking at once. Because all you're going to hear is talk, talk, talks, crackle, 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 crackle. And it's going to be like, please stop, please.
Where's Tom?
That's why I have mine on channel 20.
Oh, baby, channel 20. Love that channel.
Yeah. Not channel.
So I guess we can't do externals then, no?
Maybe it's backup, but I don't know.
I'd say, well...
You drag me down, please.
Let me check Twitter, hang on.
Louise, can you drag me down on Discord? I can't get into your room.
Alright. Okay, Roger.
No, still down.
Yeah, Louise, you might want to move Roger down.
I am. Staff job.
Oh, yeah, maybe it's better for us to go to the other room, because...
Or in another room, what, waiting for management, but then... Or you can always do that. Roger! Hello, Roger. Yeah, it's push to talk on here, buddy.
Is there any way you can change it?
Mister, I am Roger.
Roger, unfortunately we can't change it. I think it's only Mark who can change it out of push to talk.
Thank you. I'll tell Mark. So I guess we can't do externals then. I might ask Mark to do us a room for streaming and keep that one as non-pushes you talk. Run out of music.
Yeah, all channel. Oh yeah. Come on, guys, request.
I think we should have some Mariah Carey Christmas music. I think we should have Band-Aid Christmas music. Some 80s, some 90s.
Hey, Louise, like my new truck? Very nice Scania.
Roger, I hate Scanias.
Yeah, but this Scania's lovely.
Thank you, Neddy. Or shall I bash into his new Scania? Was going to bash into it then, but I thought, nah. At Christmas time. I'm vanishing.
Watch my paint job.
Don't worry. At Christmas time. What do you call that? That's Scania. Yes. At Christmas time. I mean, you look at the Volvo, yeah? Sexy as anything. Look at that Scania. Outside your window. Red and fear. Honey, only water flowing. Who are we waiting for? JCM. It is an Ashman. Christmas bells are ringing. It's JCM. Shy for you. Well, tonight, thank God it's there instead of you. And there will be snow in Africa this Christmas. Oh, thank you. The greatest gift they'll get this year is life. What jobs you lot got? It never grows. No rain or rivers flow. Do they know it's Christmas time at all? Pray last for everyone. Jason, Roger, what ones have you got? Do they know it's time at all? I've got one to Italy. I've got one to Italy, Messa something.
Hello, Mark.
Hello. Yes, how may I help you?
Mark, Louise wants you.
Yes, I know. Louise is in here. Louise has messaged me.
Mark, sorry, you know you love Mark. Me, Mark.
Yes.
Could you do me a streaming room where it's, you don't have to push the talk? It's Christmas time. Yes? No? Maybe?
Done.
Thank you, honey.
I just changed the one that's already now streaming now.
Can you move us there?
You should be able to join it anyway.
Let me have a look.
Bad news, is it still push to talk?
That's down to your perms.
I don't know.
More likely your perms.
Don't want a lot for Christmas. Just £1,000 will do.
That's who's that? Who's having to set it to push to talk?
Roger.
Yeah, me too.
Well, all of us, really.
No, you shouldn't need to, because your presenters and your presenters don't have to use push to talk in any.
Well, when we push, press the to open mic, it just says you need push to talk in this channel. So. It
says that to me and all.
Shouldn't do now, because like I say, I've just changed that to not needed. Use voice activity is set to negative, so members must use push to talk in this channel if the permission is disallowed. Okay. Now try it.
Yay!
Yeah.
Wrong way.
Mark.
Where's Roger?
Roger's just disappeared.
Roger. I don't know where it's gone, mate. He's still next to me in my truck. Let me talk to him on the CB. Yeah. Roger, where you go?
Roger, 1-2, 1-2.
Oh, hang on a minute. Roger needs to be assigned to listener. He won't be able to do anything until that's done. There we go. Now he should be able to join that streaming channel. You're telling me you can... Oh, he's down there. There we... Right, Roger, I've set you to listener, so you should be able to now come and go out the streaming room as you require.
Okie dokie.
And it's not pushy talk now.
Thank God for that.
Thank you, Mike.
I don't have anywhere going down to Italy.
Nothing.
No.
Let me have a look on my map. You can go and chill out now, Mark.
He's gone already.
Oh. Bye then, Mark. See ya.
Oh,
right.
Damn.
Stefan Rogers calling you in my stream. Right, have you got Dresden?
Stefan. Dresden.
Or Osnabrück, Dortmund.
I've got Leipzig, Montpellier, Amsterdam, Crisorona, that's a bit, Nantes.
See, I've got France, a lot of France. Is it F, isn't it? F.
Yeah. I've got two Italy, one UK, one... Sweden, one Poland.
I've got one Sweden as well.
I haven't.
Chris Krona.
Let me refresh. Oh, what? Oh, I can't
Chris don't. What?
So I've got three to Denmark and the rest are F's and one Italy. Unless we get the Italy ones and try and find another one on the way. Okay.
Well, I've got one going to Parma Ham. And Parma I've got one.
Wait, wait a minute, where can I go down to?
I've got one Messina. That's right down the bottom of Italy.
Wait, Messina?
Yeah.
I'm going to, well, there's one going to Cantazzaro, so I might be along the way.
Right, if I get... No, that's not going to work either.
Oh, I love this song.
Wait, what jobs is in Rockstock?
We're driving over Christmas in the snow, guys.
Yeah.
What have you got in Calais, Roger?
Oh, right, I can go to Brest. If I go to Brest...
You and your Brest.
Yeah. I can go to Messa Nona from there.
Messina.
Yes.
Right. Okay. Take your one to Brest. We'll follow you.
Can I take the one to Cantazzaro?
Yeah, because we'll go to yours first if yours is first.
Yeah, mine's first.
Right. We'll take these then. Dirty thinking. No, we're not, Stefan.
It's a shame.
You've
I wanted
been
to go
bed,
to...
Chloe. You having an heart attack or something?
What? She's having a laugh.
She's gone to bed.
Oh, bloody hell.
I must faint.
Roger said he's nearly fainting.
The first time I've ever seen Chloe say she'd go to her bed.
My head
the last time...
Oh, Lola, shit! Many times...
You just got kicked.
I've just been kicked.
Many things you've asked her to go to her bed recently.
I didn't have my headlights on.
Oh, well done.
Hang on, yeah, Louise. Back. Oh, for God's sake.
It tells you.
I know, but I turned them on just as I got kicked.
You got to remember now. I like the CB side and it's cool, but it's going to get thingied a lot.
JCN don't like it.
Don't like what?
The CB
sound
thing.
Of the CB.
Oh, it annoys the fuck out of me.
So I can just go, Roger that!
Oh, don't do that, man! God damn it!
I like it! It was funny last night, me and Sonic
well,
were there.
You know what I'm gonna do then? I'm gonna keep doing this.
That's what Sonic kept doing. That started to get on my tits.
You know what that reminds me of? That reminds me of when you're in a hospital and you know you get that beep,
yeah.
Beep.
I think your ETS external is on again.
Well, it's a bit late now. We've all got jobs going.
What?
They The external's the back on.
Well, the truck's back on.
Well, let's see if it
JCN,
is.
Behave yourself.
I'm being a good boy.
Yeah.
Connecting. Yeah, it's back up again, Louise.
Is that annoying you yet?
I've got a job from Plymouth to Rona on a Christmas gift.
My name.
Oh, really? Should we just abandon them and then take the others then?
Right. Well, you don't need to, because you don't need to take it unless you took it anyway.
Oh, I've got a gift to Roma.
That's where I'm going, but don't take it.
Alright, I'm gonna cancel my avenue.
Yeah, that's...
Right, don't take it yet, but I'll go back to the F7.
I'm gonna quickly...
I've got Luxembourg, Christmas...
I've lost it. Oh,
I've only got three to go.
I've done tier one. I've done tier two.
I'm just doing tier two. I've got three to do.
I've got six.
I've got loads.
on American Truck, you've got to do the single player.
Yeah.
Have you?
Yeah.
Here comes Neddy.
I've done five in single player on the ATS.
I've only done two. Right, I've got one to Clermont and Luxembourg. That's it. Oh, and La Rochelle.
Give us a minute, I'm going to go to sleep.
Jack Stefan says he's got none. Because he's done them all.
Yeah, Plymouth.
Bloody rain and snow at the same time.
Oh, wow. I've just got snow.
I've got sun.
Right, now.
Should I go live? Yes, no, now. Got it.
It's gone down again, I think.
Oh, don't say that.
No, it's still up for me. It's went down again.
Okay.
I think that's a bad idea, guys.
Yeah.
Ah, you son of a bitch.
I'm gonna finish my sixth job in ATS.
Right.
Mine's still working.
Mine's is not.
Mine ain't. I've still got that one to Italy anyway.
Right, okay. Right, so I'm going to Brest.
Anywhere that's on the way, innit?
Right, I'm going to Brest, so...
Gonna
breast. Ah, bloody hell. Bloody, right. What job have I got? Where am I going to again?
I'm going to Italy.
Well, my job that I was gonna go to Italy to is now gone, so I'm gonna have to go to Parma Ham.
Parma.
that's
on the way, isn't it?
Right, yeah. Louise, are you heading to. Through. By. Brest, because I could just start heading that way right now and meet you on that road.
No, it's taking me Belgium Luxembourg way, but I can reset the map, can't I?
Just come back this way then. What to do is meet at the Rockstock. Go Rockstock and then meet there. And I'll tell you which way to come out.
Right, so...
I'm making my way to Brest now.
Right, I'm going to take Parma Ham.
Oh, delicious.
Neddy, you want some of my Parma Ham?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Give it to me, big boy.
Oh, baby, I'll give you a whole salami.
Calm down.
I'll give you a whole salami for free, Neddy.
Oh.
Oh, look. Trust my job to be the one with the narrow archway. Oh, wow, what a surprise. Give it to JCN. Yeah, fine.
My headlights are on. Shut up.
Whoa.
Right, which way are we going out of here?
Right, go towards the docks.
Docks.
And head towards Rockstock.
Let me pick up my load.
Yeah, Louise, my favourite band's retiring next year.
You're what?
Oh, the trucks too.
My favourite band are retiring from the music business.
Are they?
Yeah. They're hanging up the clogs.
I've kind of got an issue.
What?
I've kind of picked my job, went to the place, selected my job, and my trailer's not here. Hello?
Oh, is it in the bushes?
Oh, God knows what's going on in those bushes. I don't particularly want to go in the bush.
Darren says hello, guys.
Oh, look, it's Darren again. Darren, want to come trucking?
Don't let him come.
Well, we're on our way to Roscoff.
Oh, shit. Well, that was close.
Why you gotta have a word with me for, Darren? Darren, you're always having a word with me. A bad boy for what? What the fuck have I done wrong now, Darren?
Man, a rockin' out of academy.
I think the music stopped.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, love.
No, what?
What song do we want to have?
Oh, got engine problems already. For God's sake. That's all I need.
Well, I can't bloody get it in. I can't get the trailer on.
Just come to Roscoff and see if there's another job there.
Oh, come on.
Where are we going to breath?
Yeah.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you sell it on eBay. This year, I'll give it for free, as long as you pay the access. Did you like that one, Louise?
Yeah.
My son made that up last night. That was funny.
Right, I'm in Roscoff.
I'm still in Brest, but I should be there in a minute.
The best days of my life.
Oh yeah, back in the summer of 69. Oh yeah.
We're ruining snowman paint job.
Oh, what the fuck? I got here and the job's fucking gone.
Oh no. Got nothing to Italy.
Not from here. Give us a minute. Where's it gone? Now I've got a long thingy job to Italy, but it's gone.
What about Roscoff? Because I'm in Roscoff. Is there any jobs there?
Give up on this thing. I've got Torino. But that's the very start of Italy. That's for Brest. Rockstock. No.
Oof.
Right, okay, so let's go to Torino.
I beat JCM.
Oh, give up.
Don't give up.
Now I've got to go.
That sounds like you're having a rough time over there.
I've got to go into Brest itself. Don't worry, I should not be long.
The best days of my life.
Come on, engine problems. Oh shit!
Tom, can you make me drink, please?
So, have you got, what's that, Vicky for Christmas then? Because I was going to send you a message saying I'll pick them up in my Scania, but it might take me ages to get there.
I haven't got Vickers yet. I'm going tomorrow. I barely had any money, to be honest, Roger. Well, Peter back left in... me in debt.
Nothing near there then. Nothing new there then.
Nope.
Right. Back is some Route 69. Oh yeah, yeah. Come on, speed up. Oh shit, the wrong way. Where we're going? Go along this way. Over the bump and far away.
Anybody want a Werther's?
A what?
Werther's original.
Yes, please. Yeah. I'll take my 10.
My granddad loves these. Right. Torino, here we go.
Hello, Gavin.
Roger, Roger. How are you?
Fine, thank you.
I will come in Discord.
Yeah, I've got to work until 10 o'clock tomorrow.
What job do you do now?
I'm working at Marks and Spencer's.
I'm working at Morrison's. Woohoo!
On a 4-week Christmas thing. Temp.
Yeah, but at least you got a job over Christmas, that's the main thing.
Yeah.
Normally I have Jack, but... I haven't got him now for 2 weeks.
What? You got me for 2 weeks? Wow. Bloody hell. Never knew I was that special. Roger! Are you up?
I should have just kept going.
Does anyone know where Louise is? Anyone?
Rockstock.
Yeah. Rostov?
Yeah, that's what I meant to say.
Wait, you're in Rostov? We're in bloody Brest.
Yeah, you're like Brest, aren't you?
Right, Louise, if you head...
south.
Straight towards Nantes. You should catch up with us, can't you?
Where?
If you head up towards Nantes. Well, not Nantes. Wait a minute. Need to find out where we're going.
Mine says Rennes, Le Mans and all that. Stefan.
I'm totally heading in a sort of different direction. GCN, are we not?
Where are you going then? Near La Rochelle?
I don't know.
Just come to Brest.
No. Right. You're heading if you're going anywhere near past where we're heading is right. See, so come out of Roscoff, come straight out and come straight across, and you should meet us on the N165.
Oh yeah, that's a bit racist, don't you think? Right, wouldn't be an N160. Yeah.
What was that, Louise?
We'll go to the petrol station now.
What petrol station?
On the N165, just before Nantes.
Well, we might be just ahead of you, so if you come out there, we'll meet you on that road. At the double roundabout bit. So if you come out in Roscoff, instead of coming off onto the N12, keep going straight ahead, and you'll come to where we are.
Well, it's night time for me. Go to bed.
Bed? What is bed?
Some place where you sleep. No. So, yeah. Oops.
Question is, Neddy, can I join you in bed?
I don't think my missus likes that.
Oh, okay. Maybe tomorrow?
I'll have a big double bed to myself.
So do I. Yeah!
So do I. Hey!
When your beds are rocking, then ask yourself a question. Who the fuck is rocking your bed?
I've got Darren behind me, by the way.
Oh, hang on a minute, what?
Behind me.
Oh, we need...
Bloody hell, Louise. I know you want Darren behind you and all, but...
No, not in that way!
Darren wants to get in streaming now, home, by the way.
Darren's too young for me.
Oh, I'll talk to you later.
See you,
yeah.
Thanks for the help, Neddy.
No problem.
Right, I've parked up at that bit. You should be coming out of Louise.
Right.
I don't know where JCN is. I'm still sitting there waiting.
Wait, where are you?
I'm just up.
Up where?
Up where the double roundabout is.
Oh, the one that looks like two titties. Yes, I'm coming.
Oh my god.
The one that looks like two breasts. Yes, I know. I'm coming.
Desto's favourite place.
No.
Do your tits thing,
Lord. Desto say it. It's funny. And then
Who's
he goes on about
per
se. So funny. Darren, can you watch my ass, please?
Tell him to stay away from your ass.
Do your balls hang?
I'll just
long.
Fart and they'll blow away.
Whoa, hang on, what? Do you swing them to and fro? Do you tie them in a knot?
Do you tie them in the bow?
Oh. Can you slap them round someone's face?
Oh shit, I can see that round right. Ooh, that.
I'm here.
What, impressed?
No, I'm by the two roundabouts, it looks like a pair of titties.
I'm just down from it.
Hey, you know, you're nowhere here. Yes, you are.
Sorry, signpost. Hashtag blame me plate.
It's a roundabout there, Louise.
Yes, Dan, we can always see that, mate.
The trailer just go down the hole.
Ready? Ready, Roger? Break. What kind of handbrake is this? This is the worst handbrake I've ever seen.
What's that on?
Look, a bloody 135 meter star. Come on.
Who's in blue on my map? Is that you, JCM?
No.
Yeah.
That's
not nice, is it?
What? No, I've got you as a friend, I swear of it.
Nope.
How have I not got you as a friend?
Do tits hang low, do the...
Can you slap him around your face? Can you stick him in your mouth? Oh, sorry, what? Roger? Might want to slow down a bit?
I know, he's got a rock up his ass.
He's got a sink up his ass.
Just scan you.
Yeah, what one?
The best trucks in the game. The new ones.
Yeah, I'm in a bloody new Scania, but I can't keep up with you. Roger. Oh, roger that. Come on, speed up. Come on.
Well, you can't mean to flip and slow down 1 minute ago.
Oh, God. See, you're making me hit this. Who's behind me?
Curb there, Jason.
Cheers, Darren. Appreciate that one, buddy.
No worries, buddy.
JCM, watch your arse.
I might like him.
I'm coming for you, Nick, Roger. I'm coming for you, son.
Aye.
Have it over, JCM. Go on, son. Let me through. Let me get in.
Go, Darren.
Go, Darren. Oh, Roger. Open up, baby.
I already had this paint job. Do you realise we're all leaving Louise behind?
Innit?
Yeah, Louise, you might want to get a scan, yeah?
I don't want a scan, yeah.
Sorry, how does it go, Louise?
That's what little Jack does, yeah? He goes, bleh.
Seen little Jack dancing the other day.
Oh, he's so lush.
Right, I'm gonna sort of
in fact, I was watching that video last night, actually.
He's so cute, isn't he?
I'm gonna slow it right down.
He tells you off now, Roger. He goes, no! I love having him though, he's a good lad.
Hey, Louise, your team's not doing very good this season, I don't know.
No, I don't know what the fuck's wrong with him.
Get rid of Vegna. It's about time we need change.
What's wrong with, what did you call him? Vegna?
No, whatever his name is.
It's Venga.
Oh, Venga, like Wanker. Yeah, we all know Wanker.
I don't know. The one
who's going to sell Alexis Sanchez.
The thing is, though, you can't always blame the manager. It's down to the players as well.
Yeah, but look at West Ham. I'm sorry to say. They got rid of Bilic and look at the players now. You can't particularly say it's not the players. Because, I mean, like now, if they don't like the manager, they're not going to play for the manager. That's the thing.
But to be fair, though, Sanchez's heart's not in it no more.
Sanchez just wants to go to City because of the money. It's nothing to do with that he don't want to play for Arsenal. It's just Man City offering the money that he wants. Arsenal won't, so he wants to go there. That's literally all he is a money-grabbing whore.
Like everybody else.
Well, they all are, aren't they, really? Rooney was like that, wasn't he? He's a knob. I hate Rooney.
You know what they should bring back? All English players playing for England team, all Scottish team players playing for Scotland.
Yeah, really, sure.
Oh, bloody hell.
Yeah.
Never mind these foreign twats coming over.
That's a bit complicated, innit?
No, you just follow the lines.
Wait, what's this? Who's talking?
That's Vicky's boyfriend. Other half.
Oh, right, okay. Hi, I don't know who you are, but hi. Yeah, don't know him. Don't even know Vicky, but sure.
Vicky's the daughter.
All right, okay. Is this the one that everybody apparently knows, but I don't?
Yeah.
All right, okay. Roger, don't do it. That's gonna get very annoying, especially in like a big crowded city.
Especially on a dirtbag road on EU2.
Oh, imagine that. All you hear is beep, 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 beep. Right, left two lanes are auto pass. I think I must have some malware on my computer or something, because it feels like my computer's running last night so crap. In terms of my ping keeps spiking up when I'm streaming, which should never be done. It's like worse than Louise's internet. No offense.
We need to slow down. We need to left lose bind.
Oh yeah, I'm only going 80 kilometers an hour.
What? Because I have to try and catch up with these blimmin' lot who's got rockets up their ass.
Do your balls hang low? You swing them to a fro. Does Roger tie them in a knot? Maybe he ties them in a bow. I don't have a fucking clue here, because there's... I don't know.
Hiya.
I speak a load of shit. Do your balls hang low? Whee! What a tune. So, what's the Scottish version of it, anyway?
I don't know. Louise, you like Brussels sprouts?
Yeah, I love them.
See ya. Where are you going, Chase, again?
This is the route it's taking me.
No, it's telling me to go straight ahead.
Alright, I'll meet you, well, wherever.
Oh, is this where you're dropping off?
Have you made my drink yet?
No, I've still got 17 hours.
Where are you going to then?
I'm going to Parma Ham, ain't I?
You're going to Parma? I'm going down to Torino.
That's probably why. I'm going to Parma Ham.
I don't know which way loser end up going. It's just turning off here or...
I don't know what's going on. All I know is I'm buying H&H Logistics.
Oh, come on, I'm stuck.
But Roger, you're still on my map, very slightly.
Yeah, we don't know where Louise. We should have waited on Louise before we turned off.
I don't know, I'm just worried about it. How many hours you lot got?
I've got 14, because it's going up the way instead of down the way.
I've got 17 and a half. I don't know where you are, Luke. You're just lost.
I've got a sign saying Paris Le Mans.
I think those people are gone.
Louise, are you lost physically and mentally?
I was lost a long time ago, Luke.
Ah, well, I think we were all like that.
I'm on the A11.
I'm sort of... I can kind of see Roger on my map, but I can't anymore.
You're on 811, I'm off the A11.
It makes me laugh. Louise has got a company, but she'd rather stream.
A what?
I said, it's funny because you've got company, but you'd rather stream. It's like, yeah, it's the same with...
Tom likes it and all.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I bet Tom's in your stream right now.
You like playing this game?
Why don't he get into playing the game then? Why don't he get a gaming computer?
He ain't got the money.
Fair play. I don't know where I am, I've just seen a massive giraffe. I think I'm in the wrong location, I think I'm in the zoo.
Oh.
I've got nobody on tab.
I've got no one in my area. All I got is
snow. You should have stayed together.
It ain't my fault. Roger went left. I went right.
I don't know. I went right as well. I followed you.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
Did you?
Yes, I did.
Oh, well. I don't know where you are then.
I'm on a single track road.
No, you're gone then. I'm not even on a single track road.
Where did you lot turn off at?
Unless...
I don't know, I've got 16 hours remaining. Louise has apparently got 31. Oh, there's a corner! Oh!
There's Giraffe Circle.
Wait, you see a giraffe too?
Yeah, no, sat on a roundabout.
Yeah, man, you're miles behind me now.
I'm gonna go slow to see if Lewis has come up behind us, but I don't know if she has.
No, because she's still on the motorway.
Yeah, so I don't know which road you turned off at. Because you lot just zoomed off and left me.
My bad.
Well, blame Dunning, you start racing everybody.
I thought it was the first one to get there, don't have to pay for the Nandos.
No, you're paying for that.
Oh, am I now?
Yeah.
Sure, no worries. Yeah, sure. It's the first truck I've seen in a while. What you drinking, Roger? Anything good?
Pepsi.
Yes, man. You know it.
It's all I ever drink.
Have you noticed Pepsi and Coke, right? They taste completely, completely different. Pepsi's got more of a sort of
sweet taste to it.
Yeah, and Coke has just got the just utter
horrible syrupy taste to it.
Yeah, it's got like a syrupy, vegetably sort of oily taste. It just tastes like shit. They're both as bad as each other, but
Pepsi's a lot better.
Do your balls hang low, do them to a pro. Hey, oh my god, there's a roundabout. you know what they should do? They should make it so that you can get out of your vehicle. You know how good that would be. That'd be good.
Have you tried the convoy vehicles yet? They're quite cool.
Is that the what one?
Convoy ones.
Oh, convoy vehicles?
On single player.
No, I haven't, no. Louise?
What?
I bet you haven't taken your marker off, have you?
No, thank you.
That's probably why it's saying 39 hours. Oh my god. Bloody hell, is there a porno being set somewhere? Bloody hell. Roger, what have I told you about setting a porno in your business? Oh, there's another roundabout. Oh, didgeridoo. My name is Deirdre.
What's Deirdre got to do with it?
I don't know. I just thought I'd bring Deirdre into this.
This is really complicated. I took it off and it's still... What? My map's gone absolutely doolally.
Doolally? Doolululu.
Right.
Low roundabout.
You did the same thing as me, did you, Roger? Come too far up and realise there's a roundabout.
I slowed down just in time.
Thank you, Tom. I'm a long gone waiting song.
Your map's telling you to turn around.
You've just gone. No, it's not now. I've had to turn. It told me to go right round, and then it told me to go back. Flipping map. I've just literally done a circle. No, it is. So I was going to do a show tomorrow, but I've got to go and collect my son.
You got to go what?
Collect my son from the train station.
Oh.
But if he's not getting in until about 11 o'clock, we can still do 8 till 10, I suppose.
Yeah. Well, my next show ain't going to be till next week, because I'm 12 till 9 tomorrow, 8 till 5 Saturday. Well, I might be able to do one Sunday. I'm definitely doing one but Christmas Day. That is guaranteed. Christmas Day, there's going to be a show. Guaranteed. I think Replay said he's doing one as well. So if any of you are streaming or you get bored and you want to listen to QHR, or if you don't want to listen to Christmas music. Oh, right, here's the funny thing, Louise, right? Guess what's happening this Sunday? At work.
Party?
They're taking all the Christmas advertising down and putting the Easter advertising up.
Really?
Yep, this Sunday.
Well, it's usually after Christmas they do it anyway, is it?
Yeah, but you know why? Because they're not open Christmas Day, so if they do it on a Sunday, no one's going to be in on Christmas Day. Boxing Day, Christmas Day, and then after Christmas Day, Christmas is over. That's it.
But saying that, you know, the card factory, they do that.
So all the Easter stuff is going to be going up this Sunday. Well, once the store closes. Bloody hell, Easter already. Soon to be back to school uniforms again.
Yeah.
Oh, I need a man to come with me on holiday next year, mate.
Oh, baby.
I'm paying for two adults, and I haven't got two adults.
Where are you going? Anywhere nice?
Weymouth.
Where's that?
End of July. I think it's August.
No, where? Where's
Weymouth.
That?
It's
Weymouth.
Near Dorset.
Bloody Dorset. Roger, you put yourself in for this. Well done.
Cheers for the...
I'm the kind of guy to just push you straight in there, you know? I'm the kind of person that if a guy comes up to me and say, oh, I really like that girl, I'll just go... Here you go, shove him into him and be like, yeah, he likes you. So how many people you got round yours this Christmas then, Louise? I've got four...
I've got nine.
I've got none.
Oh, really? Oh.
Because I'm going to my mates. My parents are staying at home with their mum.
This is QHR.
Oh, I just hit the bloody barrier. Don't mind me. someone just added me as a friend on Snapchat. Don't know who they are. I'm gonna go with that.
Ah, what the fuck? Oh my god.
Well, what happened?
I just hit the bar and went flying right over it and then right into the middle of the grass.
Nice.
And I've wrecked my truck.
Oh. Well, Ripperoonie.
Yeah. I was away shouting, hello over there, rubber ducky!
Rubber ducky?
Yeah, rubber duck's beside me. Well, oh. He was. Rubber duck was.
Oh, I got prem. Oh, I found out one of the senior managers at work's cheating.
Cheating? What, on his missus?
Well, yeah, he's kind of using Tinder while he's with his missus.
He's kind of using what?
Tinder. Oh. And he's swiping right to all the girls. Which, if you don't use Tinder, is the short term of swiping yes to all of them. In other words, he wants a free bit on the side.
Well, I'm back on that road again. Back to where I did crash.
Who's watching SpongeBob?
No.
Oh, it ain't me. Don't like SpongeBob.
No, I
don't.
Oh. It's Bob.
Have you heard what they're doing about EastEnders?
No.
You know the reason why they're taking everyone out, don't you?
Why?
Because they're shutting down EastEnders.
Are they?
Yeah, that's why they're getting this guy to buy everything and rebuild everything with modern posh flats. They're going to stop it. That's why they're getting rid of everyone.
Why did you burn the whole seat down? That'll be easy. Blow up.
Maybe you're going to have a lot of these semi fans really pissed off, aren't you?
Oh, yeah.
It's going, been going for years, you know? I suppose they've run out of storylines.
Well,
hello,
had
Ollie, welcome to the stream.
They've had a bit of everything. They've had incest, death. You know, they've had it all.
There's no difference to Coronation Street, really, is it?
Ollie, Starlight, my deal.
It's supposed to be getting really good, though, isn't it, now? Cora.
I don't know, I've been watching it for the past 10 years. I'm always sitting in the house playing this.
Ollie24S, are you going to speak? Snow is falling. Oh, that's right, it is bloody snowing.
Children playing with their ding-dongs.
How are you, Ollie? Come
on, go, 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 go. Thank you.
I can't believe that this World of Trucks is playing up. Are they aware of that?
What?
The World of Trucks keep going on, flying and on.
Yeah, they're probably trying to fix it.
Now, which way are we going? Up the way.
You're ready to what? Meme you?
Ready to meme you. That's what they call it, meme. That sounds very kinky. Depends.
It does, doesn't it? No. I take it you're off YouTube. No. Okay. I don't know, do I? I've not seen you around before. I'm getting old or blooming. I don't have got a clue what you're going on about. I need some fuel. Oh my god.
And so do I. Need, oh, here we go. No, that's not a fuel station. That's just a resting point.
Stefan didn't remind me that I needed fuel. Got 24 hours to go, guys.
I've got 6 hours to go.
Oh, what's my sister been putting on Facebook now? The Mad Marie. Oh, what's she been putting?
Ah, petrol station.
Tyler, it's bedtime, by the way.
Oh!
Huh? Is he gone to bed? Well, he needs to bring my iPad down if he's got it. Where's Vicky?
Pepsi.
Is that what Dale said to you then, Tom? That he's going to get in about 11 o'clock?
It's a long way down, is it not, Louise?
No, it's because he finishes work about 6 or 7 o'clock at night. So he's going from his workplace back to Leicester, get his things, and then get a train from Leicester to here. What time does he finish work? Did he say? We'll have to walk down there then, won't we? Not far. God, dog, stop farting. ever going to stop snowing?
What, in this game? No.
It's time for bed. Yes.
So, Louise, when did your kids come off school?
They broke up, not the Friday gone, the one before.
Well, did they get, how many weeks did they get off school?
I'm not sure. They go back on the 5th of January.
God, to me. Well, we go back on the 9th, or the 8th of January.
When did yours break up? Last week?
Friday. Tomorrow.
Oh! Who's that? Who's that green dot?
That's me.
Oh, hello, Roger. If I'm Roger...
Caught up with me. Sorry, Louise, I'll be behind you now. How strange is that?
Isn't it? When I was like millions of miles away from you guys.
So have you tried diving the new Scanias, Louise?
Nope.
Well, you should try them. Torino.
Good night, Sam.
I've only got 4 hours left.
God, I've got 22. Because I'm going all the way to Italy, ain't I?
So am I. There's a fuel station, Louise. Did you get fuel?
Yeah.
That's how you manage to catch up with us then. Oh, for God's sake, go away, eh? Got 10 seconds of turning the lights on or I'll get kicked. Oh, shit. Saturday morning. I'm taking a right here, Louise.
Yeah, man.
I don't know if you are.
Yeah.
You must be going past through Trino or something.
Where did JC go? Oh, I'm still here. Just trucking away as per usual.
You got me, baby, I got you.
Oh. I spent a whole 4 hour shift on a till today. Oh.
I bet you were having a look at all the women.
Ah, the women, there's no very nice women in Goat Mall, there is, but they're all middle aged. Couple
hello,
of young things.
Hello, my name is Roger.
This is a woman that came in, she goes, "All right, darling." I went, "Yours." There's a nice couple of young lassies over there.
Yeah, get in there with them.
They're too young for me. Not enough to be my dad.
That's right, I might want a sugar daddy, who knows? Who knows, they might want someone with a bit of experience. Oh, baby, I touched a tip.
Come on, go, go, go.
Where's Vicky? Why? Darius is happy Easter, everyone.
What?
What's your honour? It's bloody, it's team Christmas shit.
Got Italy, Darren.
Darren, she didn't have Italy. She wouldn't be going down the bottom of Italy, would she?
That you have for me. Is there a reason why there's Yeah, someone brought it for me.
So how far have you been down on Italy, Louise?
This is the furthest.
You'll like it, it's quite nice here, actually.
Yeah, if it stops snowing.
I've done all the cities already, except for one.
Bye, Roger.
Bye, Louise.
You'll see me go above you in a minute.
No.
Close and then hit the bushes.
Was that you like hitting bushes, eh? Well, whatever floats your boat, I suppose. You like an ass bush, then.
I do like it, but.
I'm going to run out of fuel if I don't get to a petrol station in 14 kilometers.
Whoa.
Oh god, I'm gonna run out of fuel. I'm gonna run out of fuel before I get to the petrol station.
We should have filled up before then.
No! I run out of fuel and I'm about to be kicked if I don't put my headlights on. No! No! Don't do this to me, please. Please.
Stick an ignition on, you'll be fine.
Baby, put it on. Put it in. Do something. I don't care if you put it in frickin'. If you want to put it in, then put it in.
Really?
I don't know. Whatever floats your boat, I suppose.
Oh, what? Damaged.
Sorry, Roger, you're not allowed to put it in. Okay, so I just hit an invisible wall and got 40% damage. I love that.
Why are you upstairs, Vicky?
I just hit another invisible wall. I'm gonna get damaged now because I've got too much bloody damage.
Suppose. Yeah, about trucking for me today, I think. Time is it? 11:30.
You done now?
Yeah, I'm done for the day. Hard enough.
What did you do?
Just hit a cone going into the tunnel.
Oh,
well. A lot of tunnels.
Yeah, boy.
Thank you. fell asleep, Roger? I think Roger's fell asleep.
No, I'm here.
Where's little M anyway? Little princess.
Oh, she's fine, but doing my head in.
Why?
Ugh. She's constantly, daddy this, daddy that. Ugh. Breakfast.
She said, we come from a land down under. A women go and men wonder. Can't you hear, can't you hear that? I'm surprised I'm gone and joined Replay's company.
Who? Me?
Yeah.
No, I'm sticking with MGS.
I just drive on you.
Yeah.
No rules, no one telling you what to do.
If you get banned, you get banned.
Dog keeps farting. Oh man, I need a gas mask. Blah. replied, "You stink."
I've been drowned.
Ashman, are you still alive with us, or have you fell asleep? And Stefan? Jason's left.
Yeah, it's just me and you left.
Speaking that language, so I must just know what caution it is. It's good, isn't it? Probably caution snow or something. Sleep, the snow might blend. Stop. Hopefully. Good, wasn't it? Okay.
I'm a listener. Brilliant.
Forward to going in town tomorrow. But it's gotta be done. Gotta get a few more presents.
Life is a mystery.
Gotta get Vicky's, Tom's, and a couple more for the children.
And it feels like.
Guess what was on today? Film. Which I absolutely think is hilarious. The Goonies!
Oh god, I haven't seen that.
I love that film.
Wallace and Gromit were on before I started work.
Do what?
Wallace and Gromit.
Oh, Wallace and Gromit. How many hours do you do then?
4 hours.
Isn't too bad.
But I'm doing 20 hours this week.
as hectic in a minute at the moment, isn't it?
Mm. It's a wee bit. Pretty busy.
So you sit on the tills or do you do other things?
Well, I do stack up shelves and that, but I mostly sit on the tills. Good fun.
I used to work for Asda years ago.
The first day I started on the tills, oh my god, every disaster you fall off. But now I've got the hack of it, it's great.
Takes a while to get used to tills.
Yeah. Doodle-doo.
I used to love it. You have to stick to a certain speed though, don't you?
Yeah. Well, I don't know. I go as fast as I can. Get them out the door quick enough.
Well, some places say that if you go too fast, people get pissed off. If you go too slow...
Yeah, they still get pissed off. Mm. Well, I had one customer that left his wallet in the car. He goes, right, can you scan your stuff and put it in the bag? I was okay then. She still took bloody ages to come back. They had about three people at Mattel waiting to get served.
I find Marks and Spencer's quite expensive.
It's a wee bit expensive.
They do love your food, but they're just expensive. Did you get any snow then, Roger?
Snow? We've had dustings of it.
Is that it? God, we had loads here.
Up in the Highlands we did.
I don't mind snow, it's just that after, you know, the ice.
Oh, tell us about it. The path leading up to the shops is like an ice rink. Can you walk on it? You end up falling on your ass.
Well, I had to go to the council office. No, not council office, doctors, to get no smoking patches. God. And at the traffic lights, I nearly went flying.
Well, the kids moved to, what was it, about an hour and odd miles away from you. Where I am, and now they're back in Dundee again.
Yeah. Why?
Oh, I didn't like it where they were. In the middle of nowhere. I goes to, well, next time you want to move away, you want to move a wee bit further away, so. She goes, why? I goes, then, make it more easier.
She's near where you now, is she?
No, she's still with her boyfriend.
They moved nearer, I suppose.
No, they've moved back to their old house where they were before. I told her to move down to England somewhere. You said that the last time I spoke to you. It was the last time I spoke to you, Tyler was with him.
until she realises what he's like, you know?
Hmm.
He's got to start paying me maintenance now. He said to me, can you cancel CSA, please? I went, no. He said, but I'm going to struggle. I said, I don't care. I've been struggling since I've left you. You paid nothing for Tyler. And so he's got to pay, I think it's about £283 a month. He goes, please cancel it. I'll pay you £200 a month. I said, no, why should I fucking lose out? You're depriving Tyler. He just kept moaning, so I just blocked him in the end. I put shut up. You know, I've had to go on a debt management plan, mate.
Yeah.
I mean, Virgin cut me off yesterday, Friday. Because I haven't paid the bill. And I said, well, I ain't got no money. How can I pay you if I ain't got anything? So they give me a 7-day extension. And then tomorrow, if I make a payment of £25 that I haven't got, then they'll leave it on until January. That's nice of you.
No, they're going to probably cut me off soon too as well. Next week. Because I've only got my Marks and Spencer's money coming through at the moment. Until next month. Oh. Then I'm going to have to look for another job as well, because I'm going to have no money until the 21st of January.
Peter's not paying me until, well, it was supposed to have been the 30th of December, but now it's been delayed, and he says it's not going to go in until the 2nd, it's a bank holiday. I said, well, then you put it in before, don't you? Then you won't.
Yeah.
Oh, I've got 3 hours left. You don't have... Clyde, will you stop farting? where's the parking then? Woody's playing Euro Truck. I think JCN's gone to bed. Stefan's gone. An hour and 58 minutes. Oh, this was a long journey.
Yep. Sure is. No, well, there's one thing, Louise. There's not once United have ever served your ex United manager. Twice he came into Marks and Spencer, and twice I've served him.
Who?
The ex manager of Dundee United.
Have you?
Yeah. Then my doctor's been in twice. Mm. I haven't seen him for umpteen years.
Did he recognise you?
Yeah. He goes, how are you doing? I goes, I'm doing good. Mm-hmm. He goes, good, good. Oh, come on.
Clyde, will you stop farting? Oh, shit. I don't want to go in the petrol station. I've known this song for years. Cliff Richard, we don't talk anymore. We're living a life was sweet. You still think we were so complete. We don't believe. Oh shit! What happened there? Oh. That's a bit, yeah. I didn't even see them arrows. Imagine how I feel today. It seems a long time ago. You were the lonely one. Now it comes to letting go. You are the only one. My headlights are on, you dick.
Come on. Sick.
Thank you.
Yeah. I guess your leaving was meant to be. It's down to you now. You wanna be free. Well, I hope you know which way to go. You're on your own again. Don't come crying to me. You're the lonely one. Remember what you've done. Oh, it's so funny how we don't talk anymore. It's so funny why we don't talk anymore. But I lose the sleep like I'm cheap. No, no, no. It's so funny how we don't talk anymore.
Go over a little boat just to go over that little bit. Really? Is it gonna stop snowing? Nope.
Yo, listen up. Here's a story about a little guy that lives in a blue world, and all day and all night, and everything he sees.
Oh, when the sun beats down and burns the tar up on the roof. That's a bit of rain, man.
So I'm working at 6 o'clock until 10 tomorrow.
What, 6 in the morning till 10 at night?
No, 6 at night until 10. And then again on Saturday. Then 2 o'clock till 6.
We'll be making love under the boardwalk, boardwalk. From the park you hear the happy sounds of a carousel. You can almost taste the hot dogs and french fries they sell under the boardwalk, down by the sea. On a blanket with my baby, that's where I'll be. Under the boardwalk, out of the sun. Under the boardwalk, we'll be having some fun. Under the boardwalk, people walking about. Under the boardwalk, we'll be making love. Under the boardwalk, boardwalk. Down by the sea, yeah. On a blanket with my baby, where I'll be. Under the boardwalk, out of the sun. Under the boardwalk, we'll be having some fun. Under the boardwalk, people walking above. Under the boardwalk, we'll be falling. Thanks for the host music, man. But I am going to bed. That's good enough for me. Run to fast work. Right, stream, I'm closing it down now. Thanks for all your hosts and follows.